Leonardo DiCaprio has apparently found another statuesque figure in his life. And no, we're not talking about his Oscar. According to the New York Post Page 6, DiCaprio has started dating Sports Illustrated swimsuit model Nina Agdal. The publication reports that the Academy Award-winning A-lister was seen getting cozy with Nina in Montauk, where they picked up some bagels, then visited a lighthouse. There are also rumors that the rendezvous evolved into a weekend in the Hamptons. But Page 6 also received contradicting reports that DiCaprio was just there for a friend's birthday with a bunch of other people. DiCaprio has been riding this single train for a while since his split with Kelly Rohrbach, but perhaps Nina will make him settle down. For at least the summer.